Hello, hello.
See, I told you the first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. But now I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location. We just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. They were just so ugly, you know? The smell. So the company decided to go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Fox the Pirate? Oh wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey, listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure the whole Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night and you see him standing at the far end of your hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. His older models always could get disoriented with bright lights, cause some system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold them in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have been carried over in some of the newer models as well. One more thing, don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It was always thinking that it could go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy head mask will fool it. So just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.